howdy, hey guys, I am back for more Toy Story Toys reviews. Yay. Now, I already reviewed this toy a couple of years ago, but I thought I want to do it again just to make it more, you know, just better quality, and I thought you can get more idea of a real unopened Buzz Lightyear flight control toy. Anyway, yeah, so this is the Toy Story 2 Flight Control Buzz Lightyear, made by Mattel. And the slogan says, the smarter Buzz there is, so Buzz knows to man. Buzz known to man. That's what it says. But yeah, so it's an interactive Buzz Lightyear. It has lights, it's got a wrist communicator, it's got laser. This is probably the best Buzz Lightyear toy back in 1999. And this is, I highly recommend getting one of these if you're a Toy Story fan. This is a really cool toy. So yeah, so let's go around the box. And it got some nice Toy Story 2 logo with the design. So yeah, so this is the box. You got a really happy kid playing with a toy. So you got flip his helmet, expand my wings, lifelike movable head, laser, flip up Stockman, and wrist communicator. Oh my gosh, and you also got Buzz Lightyear Buzz Lightyear Spin Blaster. Is it laser blaster? Yeah. So yeah, so you got the Magical Kingdom coupon, I think. Back in 1999. Well, I think this was 2000. But yeah, so you got the features. See if you want to pause there. But yeah, this is still a really cool toy. And yeah, this is a little... this is a little, like... You know, just some if you want to read that. So yeah, so I just bought these batteries now, so ready to add them in. And yes, I'm really excited, guys. Let's open this toy up. So I got my lucky scissors. So before I do a quicker job to take these right down. So here is Buzz out of the box. We had a bit of struggle here because when we were putting the new batteries in, the old batteries was basically burned out, and I didn't know what to do because we put the new batteries in and it didn't work, and I got my mom to fix it. So thanks, mom, for helping me fix this Buzz, and finally got it working. So Buzz comes with his instruction manual. I noticed that. So it kind of got all the different modes. So if you guys want to have a pause that. So you've got hyperdrive mode, which is green button. So you kind of have an idea what kind of modes they have. Now let's turn him on. So you just switch this and let's go.
Buzz Lightyear, reporting for duty. Ready for flight.
Now, because there's a button in his feet, he's on this landing mode, so there'll usually be a sound.
Hey, let's go! We've got the rendezvous with Star Command!
Similar to the collection Buzz, he'll respond to you if you're not, switching around.
Snap out of it!
So let's play around his features. So we've got his, let's go for his normal mode.
Check laser. All systems go.
That's pretty cool. Alright, let's go on the screen button. Alright, now let's go on this red mode.
Prepare for night vision.
Buzz Lightyear also has a retractable helmet. And you just lift that.
Snap out of it. Your atmosphere is most accommodating. What a view. Your atmosphere is most accommodating. What a view.
Yeah, so it's pretty cool. We also have his classical laser. He also has his flip arm communicator, just like in a movie. And the stickers are kind of like the movie as well. So you've got sector 4, Yeah, so you just press this button.
Come in, Star Command. Why don't they answer? Buzz Lightyear to Star Command. Come in, Star Command.
We're going to play a couple of those features. So I'm going back. It's not on the landing mode anymore, so we're going to restart it. So yeah, so this is sort of charging his laser, I think. And then, this is a pretty cool feature.
Approaching light speed.
Ooh.
Punch it. Approaching light speed.
I think we hit a helium pocket.
I think that's Wheezy. I'm not too sure. Yeah, and he's also got like a light vision thing, I think, if you just press this. Just like any other Buzz, he's got a retractable beak. Just like he's got his wings. And he actually says something when you press his wings button.
Yes, they are totally in carbonic alloy. Deployed. Maximum wingspan achieved.
So yeah, so I turned him off right now because he's making a lot of noise. Yeah, so he does normal civil arms. So you can move him, do really great poses. Can bend his knees, which is really cool. Yeah, so these are really nice, strong. Not strong, but they're very easy to bend compared to the Finquay Buzz. Yeah, so you can move his arms. Obviously, he's got kind of like a, so when you twist him, that's where it helps, like, the sensor when he's flying. But yeah, and, so that's also the button, when you want to land him, so it'll just land on the floor or something. So everything's well sculpted in this figure. I love the colouring, and, it's really nice and bright. So obviously he's a bit brighter compared to the Finquay ones, which is, I think, is a good thing, because I didn't really like the dark colours they use in the Finquay toys. But yeah, so, and I really like this face expression, it's pretty cool. But yeah, from $99.99, this is pretty a decent Buzz. Now we're going to play with a flight control mode. This is one of the coolest part of this toy. So it's like the collection one, he'll just guide you where you want to go. But yeah, so let's press the button.
I am Buzz Lightyear to infinity and beyond.
Let's lift off.
Not this way, that way.
This way?
We're getting bumped around up here.
Alright, Buzz.
Higher.
I'm high enough.
Going a little fast, don't you think?
Show off. So you can have an idea what how he moves. So you just spin around.
Into the wild blue yonder. Sharp left turn, cadet. Higher. Higher. Off we go. Into the wild blue yonder. Not this way, that way.
Okay, which way, Buzz?
Not that way, this way. Please stop turning. I'm getting dizzy.
And this is why we're being put upside down.
Over. Hold on. Are we doing the backstroke? Turn me over.
So here's a comparison with the talking to Woody from Toy Story 2. So yeah, they're both in the same toy line, I think. They're both made by Mattel. Woody's kinda slightly taller. Yeah. I think if you want to get this Buzz, I would recommend getting this Woody as well to go in the pair. I think also the strumming guitar Woody is also in this set. Here's also a size comparison with the Transformers Zerg from Toy Story 2. And here's a comparison of the Finquay Toy Story 2 Buzz Lightyear. And you can tell that they're kind of different, but yeah, so I noticed the Mattel one's kind of smaller compared to the Finquay one. But yeah, it's interesting, they both came at the same time when Toy Story 2 came out. But yeah, so it's kind of interesting, the two kind of different companies making these toys, so yeah. But I personally like the Mattel one much better, but that's my opinion, but I think they're both really great toys. And here is a comparison with the Night Control Buzz, which are both very similar toys. And, well, this one glows in the dark, and I believe this came out in 2000, I think. Yeah, and then the Flight Control came out in 1999. So, yeah, it's quite a nice Mattel kind of redone the Buzz. The only thing I thought they could improve just the Flight Control Buzz is to add the light blue on this. On this button there, like the Night Control, but I guess they improved that in later on in the toy line. So yeah, so they're both great toys. So that wraps up my review, guys. This is a great looking figure. I definitely recommend buying him. I can see if you can buy him on eBay, but yeah, I definitely recommend. He's one of my favorite Buzz Lightyear toys I own, and yeah, it's such a cool toy. Yeah, so please check out more of my videos. Stay tuned for Live Action Toy Story 2. More updates will be on the Facebook page. And yeah, so I've also done more Toy Story reviews, so yeah, please check them out. Thank you guys for watching this review, and thumbs up and subscribe. See you guys.